Welcome back dito sa Magandang Buhay. At alam mo, ang dami talaga excited. Kumbaga ikaw yung newest coach ng The Voice Kids. Wala nang mas iba pang qualified na maging coach.
Yes.
Kundi ikaw para sa mga ganitong klaseng
yes,
show.
Yes, very true.
Diba? At saka kaka-celebrate mo lang ng iyong 40th anniversary yes. last okay. year. Kaya wala na talagang ibang mas qualified. Diba Ate Reg?
Oo. At saka panigurado. Serious yan.
Yeah.
Serious yan.
Pag serious?
Naging, oo, serious. Serious yan. Nababalitaan ko lang. Pero Mark, nagulat ka raw noong malaman mo na you will be part of The Voice Kids and you'll be one of the coaches. Bakit? Ba't ka nagulat?
Well, kasi yung last gig ko as a mm-hmm. judge or a coach was The X Factor. Matagal na yun, di ba? And then, na I Love OPM, which is more of a fun musical reality show. Pero The Voice is a very big deal. I mean, if you,
yes.
I'm sure when they asked you to do The Idol,
yeah.
feeling mo, nasa American Idol, yung Orig, yung Orig
yeah.
ba? Eh, pag sinabi mo ng The Voice Kids, maisip pa rin yung, ano, yung The Voice.
Oh.
You know, that yung pinaka mothership ba sa America. So you have to, I want to be able to believe in myself to know that kaya ko. Tapos may ano din, may jinx factor din. Baka mamaya, ang dami mga dumaan ng mga musical reality shows na hindi ako pinili as a coach or as a judge.
Eh,
baka mahala si Martin. Let's not get
no.
him. Let's
wala
get someone else.
No.
Oh, that's why. Siyempre, pumasok sa... I asked my sweetheart.
Oh.
I asked her before. I said, do you think maybe they're not getting me because...
No.
Malas?
No.
Pero The Voice is The Voice.
Yeah.
Forever yan.
Tsaka pang ilang season na to ng The Voice
exactly.
Kids.
Exactly. We're five.
Oh. Sir Martin, mas maniwala pa ako sa laki ng TF mo. Pero yung mga jinx-jinx, yung mga jinx-jinx, hindi ako maniwala dyan, Sir Martin. Isipin mo, Sir Martin Rivera.
Oo.
Talagang sobrang humble ka lang talaga, Sir Martin.
Takot lang.
Pero talagang huwag kang magkuhan ng ganyan, Sir Martin. Kasi basta Martin Rivera, kulang na lang may kuhan na yan. May revolto na yan na sobrang napakagaling na musikero. Huwag kang magkanya, Sir Martin.
Pinapagalitan ka na.
Sorry, Sir Martin.
No, parang.
Kasi isipin mo, concert king, nakaramdam ng takot at kaba.
Yes.
Nag-iisip pa ng ganyan sa sarili niya.
Saan ka pa?
Ano ba? Very humble and very down to earth talaga.